Pero alam mo, I'm very happy kasi after
Thank
your Pinoy
you.
Big Brother, sa HIH, kasama ka sa season 2, tapos you're doing a lot of hosting stint for ABS-CBN then, and now you have
Hello.
this para sa'yo na single mo. Paano? Anong na-feel mo that now your dreams before is already in your hand, you're doing it, it's now becoming into reality?
Yeah, so ayun, like you said, it was a long journey. I've so much, you know, I've been doing this, I've been in the Philippines for more than 5 years trying to figure out all of this, and grabe, I just can't believe that this is all coming true. So totoo lang, I really, really never thought na my dreams would come true. And to think na in 2020, muntik nga ako nag-stop. Muntik nga ako na sabi ko, I'll stay in Canada. I won't come back to the Philippines to keep on pursuing this. And imagine what I would have missed if I didn't come back here and if I didn't come back to the Philippines after the pandemic. So to finally have all of these things coming true, I just feel so happy and I feel so, so blessed. I'm so blessed talaga and I'm so grateful na Rise, Star Magic, and Star Music, they all trusted me talaga to give me like these kinds of opportunities. So that's why I'm working hard, not only for my family and for myself, but for my supporters and for the people that really, really believed in me, because I want to be able to prove to them na tama naman din yung decision and yung trust nila in me.
Yes, of course. Pero Shai, can you take us back to that specific moment na ano yung nakapagpa-decide sa'yo na instead of coming back to or going back to Canada, bumalik ka pa rin ng Pilipinas? Kasi di ba, it's hard because
yeah.
In Canada, parang you're gonna do your own thing na outside showbiz. Di ba, you mentioned that to me before sa mga
yes.
past interviews. Ano yung nagpa-hold
yeah.
sa'yo? Nagkaroon ka ba ng sign? Meron na bang mga nakita ka na...
Yeah. So, for me, di ba, when... Actually, the first 4 years na andito ko sa Philippines, parang ayaw ko eh. I would... It's because I was away from my family. And sobrang mahirap. Alam mo, bata pa lang ako noon. I was only 14. So it was so difficult for me to be away from my family. Tapos, when I had the opportunity, 2020, to go back, stay with my family, syempre, I took it. And sabi ko, I don't want to go back to the Philippines anymore. Gusto ko nandito na ako sa Canada. Kasama yung pamilya ko. Pero then I had an audition during the pandemic for Rise Artist Studio. And sabi ko, sige nga, mag-audition na lang ako kasi... wala naman mawala sa akin. Sige. Like, last chance naman to. And if it's really meant to be, then this will be my sign. Parang ganun. So, ayun, I auditioned for Rise and parang I went in na walang expectations. Parang, okay, I'll just do it. Whatever. And I was so blessed that they actually accepted me and they wanted me to be a part of their family. And yun, sabi ng mom ko sa akin, sabi niya, this will just make this parang yung last chance. Go there and legit to eh. Kasi all those other times medyo freelance ako, wala akong ano. Ito naman, I mean, legit na to, ABS na to, you know what I mean? So sabi ko, okay, sige nga, try ko na lang. And it's not like I didn't enjoy it. Kasi every time I started din sa commercials, ganun, I enjoyed it. And I really loved being, you know, in front of the screen and experiencing those things. Ayun, so when I came back to the Philippines 2021, nakasama na ako with Rise, I felt the difference right away. Na-feel ko na parang finally, sa wakas may plano na yung career ko, parang may direction na yung buhay ko, parang alam ko na kung ano talaga yung plan. Kasi before parang alabo, di ko alam kung ano mangyayari sa akin. So, ayun, that's why I'm so grateful. And then, you know, that's when I started getting into hosting, and then I did, that's when I got to do, Pinoy Big Brother and the He's Into Her, Bearcatas and everything. So, ayun, and I'm just really, I know, really, really happy. So, Rise was the reason that I came back.